Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and we're going into the Vatican, and this is my cruise group, and it's going to be pretty exciting, so let's go do it. Say hi, everybody.
Hey, bud.
Okay, everybody. Bye-bye. Okay, so one of the first things we did was get up and get to the Vatican so we could skip the line, and so that's what we're doing. You have to have the N45. Can we go?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, scusi. You have to have the right mask. So they won't let you in if you have the regular mask. And so Italy is very, very strict about those masks. They were going to throw a girl off. I think I told you guys. They were going to throw that girl off the train for not having the right mask. And somebody handed her a mask. And they were going to give her a ticket or something too. Or I don't know. Wow. Okay, everybody. We're at the Vatican. Wow. The Vatican is always amazing. Even when you've been here so many times, it still is over the top. Okay, I'll start up when we get inside. Bye, everybody. Okay, here we are again. Look at the doors too. Crazy, amazing. All right, you ready to be amazed? Here we go. Watch your step on this thing. Okay, look, they're letting us get close to the Pietà. So this is the Pietà done by Michelangelo, and they usually have a line here. Wow. Wow, that's amazing. Wow, okay, I'll be back. All right, everybody. St. Peter's Basilica. Thank you. It certainly is amazing, isn't it? These statues here, one on every corner. And the guy with the big baseball bat. And that's his tomb. Wow, they have this section open too now. I wonder if COVID ends if they allow this, because used to be the, remember in the last couple of videos there was a barrier here and you couldn't get to any of this. Wow. Seen that actually, because you can't see it from anywhere unless you're in here, huh? That's interesting. seeing the people. There's Howie. Pretty amazing.
Thank you. something missing, you know.